Isn't that great? Walking Wounded with Rory Gallagher. Song before that was Ghost Blues. He was a heck of a guitar player. Another gentleman who abused his body real hard. He had a liver transplant, and then there were complications, and that's what took him out of this world, and it's quite sad. Be careful, guys. Your body is fragile. Don't mess it up, and definitely don't get on the heroin. My God, I hear about it more and more on the news every day, and it's just scary. When I was a kid, we were no angels, but we knew better than going toward that stuff. And I hope anybody out there listening does not touch a needle or that white nasty powder. Any white nasty powder. You can do better. You can do better. And you don't have to be an angel, but you don't need to get near that stuff. Anyway, this is Why the Blues from KBOP. I'm your cousin Dave, and remind you of my Facebook page, www.facebook.com/whytheblues. This podcast might be ending, but that page on Facebook will continue. And let's continue with the music. A gentleman I discovered, I think the last year, or maybe year before, Selwyn Birchwood. Man, it's good. He can play some guitar. I love some buddy guy. Well, let's just continue on. I was going to mention somebody else. But let's continue on with Selwyn Birchwood. And this is some brown paper bag. Wonder what he's carrying in a brown paper bag. This is Why the Blues with your cousin Dave.
Wine and women. didn't realize, I didn't realize what kind of trouble, what kind of trouble I was in. I cashed my paycheck. Oh, the troubles that I have.